seen that room before.
Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine.
Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Must be a key somewhere in this office.
Lee's journal.
Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path.
Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Looks like this note is for May.
Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger. Some kind of puzzle lock.
That seems right.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon.
Lee's giving his powers to the others.
How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
This is all about Norman Osborn. His whole career. Lee must have been obsessed with him.
This article is decades old. Must be back when Oscorp was first founded.
Thank you.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house.
This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Creepy.
It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. Lisa had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Okay, through the floor grate. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.